Hi, I'm Steve Higgins. I'm a lawyer with Fine, Bloom & Hanel, located here in Tampa. I want to talk to you about the breath test. Once you've been arrested, and after several things have happened, you're placed under arrest on the scene, and then you are going to be transported to Orient Road Jail here in Hillsborough County. That's where they do the breath test. That's where the Sallyport area is located, where you'll be providing a breath test in Hillsborough County. A couple of things you should know, and again, I say hindsight is 20/20, but clients will ask me whether or not they should have performed the breath test. I'm a firm believer that the less evidence that we provide the state attorney's office, the better. The fact that you refused, in my opinion, is a good thing. We never want to provide the state attorney's office scientific evidence that you were, in fact, impaired. In fact, even if you provide a breath sample under the legal limit of a 0.08, you will still spend the night in jail and be in there for a mandatory 8 hours until you are booked out. So regardless of whether or not you think you're going to blow under the legal limit, I always tell my clients not to. At any rate, once you're arrested and transported to the Hillsborough County Jail, the officer is going to read you something called the implied consent form. This is a form that advises you of your right to refuse the breath sample. A lot of people don't remember this having been read to them. Sometimes it's read on the scene of the arrest, or sometimes read or reread down at the Hillsborough County Jail. Once you get to the jail, you'll be seated in the Sallyport area, and the officer will have to have observed you for a period of 20 minutes uninterrupted before you provide your breath sample. This is required under Florida law. One of the things that we do in all of our cases here at Fine, Bloom & Hanel is we request the video at central breath testing. The reason that we do that is we do two things. The first thing that we do is we check the timing of when you entered the Sallyport area. We would always want to make sure that the officer did his paperwork properly. So to the extent that the timing when you walked into the Sallyport area and the timing that's included on his police report are different, that could be very good for your case. The second thing that we want to do is, as you're seated on those back chairs in the Sallyport area at Hillsborough County Jail, we want to make sure that the officer actually observed you for a period of 20 uninterrupted minutes. If the officer didn't observe you for a period of 20 uninterrupted minutes, that could cause a substantial problem with the state attorney's office admitting that breath sample into evidence. What I encourage you to do is call our office so that we can get the video in your case, review the breath sample that you provided, and hopefully keep that breath sample out in terms of keeping you from being convicted of a DUI. Call us at 800-FIGHT-IT or stop into the office today at 3426 West Kennedy.